In this video, we're reviewing the best ways to properly align your anamorphic lens. These steps work with our 12.5mm thread and our 37mm thread lenses. Once your lens is attached to your case or rig, the lens twists separately from the threading. For the alignment, always twist the lens itself, not the threading. The simplest way to ensure your lens is aligned is to keep the top of your lens level with the edge of your phone. But if you're looking for additional assurance that your lens is aligned, here are three different tests you can try. Get a horizontal straight edge in your shot, like this railing here. If the straight edge is skewed, your lens needs alignment. You'll also notice vignetting when your lens is out of alignment. A window pane makes for a great alignment tool as well. Here you have vertical edges to assist in your alignment. If those verticals are skewed, adjust accordingly. For our final test, we'll use a phone flashlight, but any bright light source shining directly into the camera will do. You'll see that signature anamorphic lens flare. That flare should be horizontal in your shot. If it's not, adjust accordingly. For more tips on using your Moondog Labs lens, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit moondoglabs.com for more.